It's the duo that are already through to the semi-finals, and the man who's got an amazing can-can. Are we going to see this again?
Hopefully, yes. Hopefully it was not the last one. Yes, we are through. We're looking forward for this match, and we're going to try not to keep our energy just from the beginning, and let's hope to win the last point.
All right, well, best of luck, and we look forward to seeing that can-can. Thank you. And let's go and speak to Jules and Horia, who unfortunately haven't qualified for this competition. Gents, what is this all about for you now when you go out onto centre court?
Well, we like playing tennis. We like playing on this court, and we're going to try to enjoy. This is the last match of the year, so we want to finish strong and have a good off-season.
Jules, how much does this come to pride now?
Yeah, a little bit. We were talking before, like, it's not so much, it's also our jobs, but like, we enjoy going out and playing, and for me personally, I haven't won a match here yet, so I'm aware of that, and I would like to go out and win a match, but we talked beforehand, and we said, let's have some fun and compete hard.
All right, well, we look forward to watching you out there on court. Thank you very much, and best of luck.